¡Ahí está!
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming. One down. Coming.
Welcome, Wildin. What can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no diff. Thank you. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Well, well. I can certain you of that. Will that be your pleasant travel? Oh, nothing. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Easy work. Give that the comeback anytime.
go.
Body armor. I hate bugs.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buy?
Good luck to you, stranger.
A deal well struck. That's good work.
Pleasant travels.
Thank you.
Ashley!
Come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Suther!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Leon! Go!
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way. This time, it has to be different.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe. Yeah. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this... This... Removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before. Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
I bet we could use that.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
right? Sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
But the finest really. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all up, stranger.
Ooh. Good luck to you, stranger.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Wilden, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Nita. He thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
The size of this world are the number. Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Better get a move on.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Master's gone. It's over for them. Sorry.
Thank you.
There you go.
That was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
I remember those lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, 'cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home, can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need to help me find my way every day. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. 'Cause I got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine. Yeah. Don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. I fought a war and I learned how to win. But how do you fight when the enemy's within? Find your pride, go deeper inside, for the fire that will light your way. The ones you trust can one day betray. You're the hunter and then you're the prey. You pay the cost, it all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside you say, keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine.
Good work.